With another video. It is December 14th, and that means it is the first day of the 12 days of Christmas and the first day of my Vlogmas, little 12 days of Christmas Vlogmas series that I'm doing for December. I hope your holidays have been going well. December has been going well for you. This is the last month. We are in the final stretch. We are in the final stretch, and you know what that means. We got to end the year off right with the bang, positivity, happiness, good vibes, and memories so that 2020 can be the year for us. Yes, yes, yes. If you are new here and you have no idea who I am, my name is Queen D. Hello. Welcome to my channel. Please join the Royal Fam. Please join the Royal Fam because we are one big family over here, and everybody needs a little family in their life. So definitely make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and hit that bell out so you don't miss out when they post. You can become a part of the Royal Fam and, you know, just vibe with me, Queen D. And if you are already a part of the Royal Fam, how you doing? How you been? I hope life has been treating you well since we last talked. And I hope you live life to the fullest and you're doing what you gotta do. Period. As always, whether you're not a part of the Royal Fam or you are, please make sure you, please make sure you follow me on my social media so you can keep up when I post. I am definitely active on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. So, come on, if you want to see my face every day, then follow me on my social media. It's going to be in the front of the video, in the back of the video, down below in the description, and it's going to be on the screen right here as well. So, definitely make sure you follow me on my social media and see what your girl be doing with her daily life. But we about to get into this video. Today I am doing another Mane Choice product review because I just washed my hair and I just wanted to let y'all know what I'm thinking about these products. So if you're interested in seeing what I have to say about the Mane Choice products that I'm going to be reviewing, then keep on watching. But keep on watching. Okay, so as y'all can tell, I am winding down. I got my robe on. My hair is tied up. I just washed my hair literally like 20 minutes ago. Just finished washing my hair. And I needed to come to y'all and give y'all this full video. I didn't film a wash day routine video like I did the last product review because I can't find my tripod. And I literally could not. I didn't have, like, there was no good way for me to set up my camera so that you could see what I was doing without the camera getting wet without my tripod. So that is why I did not film a wash day routine, but I did use these products and I am going to tell you what I thought about them. So, if you didn't see my Mane Choice haul, I got a whole bunch of products and I got some bundles. I've pretty much got product bundles, like, collection bundles, and the products that I used today came in a bundle. It was called the Primping It Easy Bundle. It came with, like, their original products, and some newer products as well. The shampoo and conditioner I came with it was called Easy on the Curls Detangling Hydration Shampoo and Detangling Hydration Conditioner. They look like this. Easy on the Curls. This shampoo, this is my first time using new products. This shampoo, it doesn't smell bad. I don't know how to describe the smell, but it doesn't smell bad. And it has like a pearly look to it. This shampoo, when I say it, definitely detangles. As soon as I put it on my hair, I was able to like run my fingers through my hair and finger detangle. I didn't use a shower comb to detangle, but I just used my fingers to kind of like run it through my hair and all of that, and my hair wasn't getting snagged or anything. So this definitely detangles like it says it does. And it didn't leave my hair feeling dry. You know how some shampoos leave your hair feeling like stripped and dry? It didn't do that either, which I really appreciate because it's the winter. I need all the moisture I can get. I need all of that. And especially since my hair is colored, moisture is necessary because the blonde definitely will make your hair drier than dry. So, yeah, I give this a 5 out of 5. because it did what it did and it does what it do. Next, we have the conditioner. Now, when I tell you this conditioner is thick, this conditioner is thick. I feel like I used so much and I really didn't even put a dent in the bottle, so that's good. I use this after I use the hair mask I'm going to show you. This one, this smells like, you know, them little makeup kits that you used to get when you was little with the lipsticks and with the fake lipsticks and the fake eyeshadows and you thought you was doing something. This smells like the lipsticks that used to come in there. That's what it smells like to me. It's not like a bad smell. It just smells like that. It brings like nostalgic in a way. But I don't have any complaints about this. It's a conditioner. It felt like it moisturized my hair. I did comb this through my hair with the shower comb, and my hair was easy to detangle as well with this. So this gets a 5 out of 5 as well. Well, actually, you know, I'm gonna give this a 4.5 out of 5 just because it was a little too, it was thick, but it wasn't too thick, but I felt like I had to use more to get the product to coat all of my hair. If I can keep it in my dang hands, that would be the first step. Y'all, I'm struggling. I can't get it. Okay, but yeah, so 4.5 out of 5 for the conditioner. Now we have the Green Tea and Carrot Deep Strengthening and Restorative Mask Treatment. This is just a hair mask. You use it like a deep conditioner in a way. I didn't use a cap, but I did use it after I shampooed. I put this on my hair, and then I let it sit while I, like, actually took a shower. So, yeah, this is not my first time using this. I've used it before, but I do like this. It smells good. It doesn't smell bad. It smells, like, kind of like a, what am I looking for? It kind of has, like, a citrusy smell, and it's infused with biotin, so, you know, that's good for the hair. It's a hair mask, it's a deep conditioner, it's going to get your hair that added moisture it needs. This gets a 5 out of 5 as well. And then the last product that I used to finish up my wash day was the Doesn't Get Much Butter Than This Daily Hair Dressing. Now, this is a product that you can use every day. This is my first time using it, and what I did when I got the shower, I wrap my hair in a towel, let it soak up the water, then I put lotion on, blah, blah, blah. Then after that, I section my hair into 4 sections, detangled it, combed it out, and first I put this in there, and then I combed it with this in there and, like, kind of rubbed it into my scalp and stuff. So I'm kind of using this as, like, a leave-in, but it's, like, this is something you can use every day. It is thick. It is definitely a butter, if you can see that. It's definitely a butter, but it's one of those products that, like, you have to rub in your hands to get it to melt first before you put it on your hair. Otherwise, it's just not gonna, like, blend well. So, yeah. This, my hair feels soft. It's still wet because I haven't blow dried it. I'm just gonna probably let it air dry, actually. Because I'm getting my hair braided tomorrow. And, you know, they want you to have your hair stretched out and all of that. But I tell you, it's a struggle to blow dry my hair straight on my own. Is such a struggle. So I'm gonna see what it's looking like in the morning when I wake up. But yeah, this, I like this so far from just my first time using it. Like I said, this is my first time using majority of these products except for the hair mask. And I'm liking them. I'm gonna give this a 4.5 as well just because I don't quite know what my hair is gonna be feeling like in the morning when I wake up. So yeah. Overall, this line, this bundle, it gets a 4.5 out of 5 stars. I recommend it. Definitely, I recommend the main choice anyway, but I'm just getting a feel for the different collections that they have and all of that. So, yeah, this one, like I said, it came in a Primpin' 8 Easy Bundle. But majority of the products that came in that bundle were, like, the original products that the main choice started with. There were a few products that were new, like this, this was new. It says new on it. But other than that, I think a majority of the products in that bundle were stuff that was what the main choice was about when they first started. So, that is all I have for you for this video. I hope you enjoyed the first day of the 12 days of Christmas / my first day of Vlogmas. As always, comment, subscribe, like, share it to your friends to join your royal fam. Okay? And if you have videos that you would like to see during the 12 days of Christmas, please let me know. Comment down below or inbox me on any social media. Because I need some ideas. I have some ideas, but I definitely want y'all feedback and I want y'all to tell me what y'all want to see. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I will see y'all on the next one. Bye, my royal fam.